Indy Lacio, and I am reading Hatchet by Gary Paulson. You should read this book because it is about a 13-year-old boy named Bryant, and he is going to see his father in the Canadian wilderness, but when the pilot has a severe heart attack, Bryant will have to land the plane alone. Will he survive in the Canadian wilderness?